twins. They set off happily on an important mission. Bobo was resting in the yard, and suddenly he heard a pair of familiar whistles. Sighed Bobo. Here comes trouble. Sir Topper Hatt told us you were tired.
Hi, Spyro.
He asked us to take all your cars for you. You two never stop, do you?
Okay,
I'm
not
wise
bad.
To your price, and we do need help here. The twins were soon busy pushing and pulling the heavy cars into place.
Nice job.
Now try it. Very good.
Bill went first. This is fun, he shrieked to Ben. He didn't want to move off at all. The foreman stopped the turntable. Please make way for the other engines, he ordered. Bill did so, but the foreman had accidentally stopped the turntable in the wrong place. Bill was on the wrong track, and there was Ben puffing directly toward him. The engines came to a grinding halt. They gazed grimly at each other.
It's Philo. Hello.